chips here. Oh, I feel so bloated at the moment. Anyway, quick chat about my bike. It's definitely got more power now. It's unlocked a slight percentage. It's got more forward go. God knows how much horsepower it's unlocked. Thank God. Back with a group, but everyone that was there, they all headed south. I'm like, okay, whatever. I saw a BMW cop here before. Hopefully he's not going back and forth between this area that I'm going to and where I am now. I saw him going up that way. Hopefully that's the way he's going, back and forth through there. Otherwise, I might get a surprise. Thank you. Oh my god, that's so much fun. I found, like, you're really, if you're just focusing on your apexes and your lines and not looking around and actually concentrating and not worrying about oncoming traffic and focusing, you can carry better corner speed because you're actually concentrating. I mean, these are the basics, you know, everyone should be doing that. You look at your lines, look for your apex. Once you're going through your apex, you're looking for your exit, and you're accelerating when you think that you've reached the middle of between your apex and your exit. So that's, you start to roll on half, well, depending on how tight the road is and how fast and how confident you feel and what the road surface is like, you're always accelerating leading into the halfway point between the apex and the exit. Some people will accelerate as they hit the apex, which is good because that means makes the back hang out, which means the back wheel is completely loaded up so you can get more power down to it. Sometimes I actually do that, but I'm not sure when I do that. It's all down to confidence on the corner. This is the basics of it. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Like, subscribe, comment. Send money now. Lots of it. Lots of money. Okay. I'll see you in the next one. Oh, okay. Actually, I'd like to just quickly say hello to a few people. Anton, you know who you are. Beans on Toast, he's awesome. Higher RPM over in America, over in the Flatlands. Who else? Geez. If you shout me out in the... I've got a fly attacking me at the moment. That's why my head's shaking. If you shout me out in the comments, I can mention you at the end of the next video. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.